departing Howrah station. On board 38423 Howrah Panskura EMU Local. Howrah Railway Station is also known as Howrah Junction. It is the oldest and largest existing railway complex in India and one of the busiest railway stations in the world. About 600 passenger trains pass through this station each day, utilizing its 23 platforms and serving more than 1 million passengers per day. Howrah Station is one of the 5 intercity railway stations serving the city Kolkata, the others being Shialdah, Santragachi, Shalimar and Kolkata railway stations. The first locomotive left Howrah station on 18th June 1853 and the first passenger train left Howrah station on 15th August 1854 for the 38 kilometers to Hooghly. On 3rd March 1969, the first Rajdhani Express of Indian Railways left Howrah station for New Delhi. The station is the divisional headquarters for the Eastern Railway. 4 major rail routes end at Howrah station. They are the Howrah Delhi, Howrah Mumbai, Howrah Chennai and Howrah Guwahati routes. Howrah station has 23 platforms. The platforms 1 to 16 are located in the old complex referred to as Terminal 1. It serves the local and long distance trains of Eastern Railway and local trains of Southeastern Railway. Platforms 17 to 23 are in the new complex referred to as Terminal 2. It serves the long distance trains of Southeastern Railway. Nowadays, Eastern Railway is also operating mail express trains from Terminal 2. Howrah station platforms have carriageways for motor vehicles within the complex, including 2 carriageways to platforms 8 and 9 for Eastern Railway and to platforms 21 and 22 for Southeastern Railway. Flyovers at the end of the platforms allow motor vehicles to exit the complex quickly. Howrah station will also get an underground station as part of the Line 2 of the Kolkata Metro. It will be the deepest station on the east-west metro line of the Kolkata Metro and further the deepest in the country.
Thank you. রাজধানী
হাওড়া নিউ দিল্লি রাজধানী এক্সপ্রেস ভায়া পাটনা
উইকলি
ইভেন্টুয়ালি দিস ইজ দ্য ফার্স্ট রাজধানী এক্সপ্রেস অফ ইন্ডিয়ান রেলওয়েজ
कृपया पायदान एवं छत पर यात्रा न करें।
Shantragati Junction Railway Station. It is one of the five major stations serving the city Kolkata. This station is approximately 7 kilometers far from Howrah Station. There are two branch lines from Shantragati Junction, one towards Shalimar Station and another towards Amta, that is in Howrah district of West Bengal, which is also connected with Calcutta Quad Link, that is connected between Dankuni Junction and Damdam Junction of Eastern Railway. The biggest electric locomotive shed of South Eastern Railway is situated at Shantragati Junction. Shantragati Junction is also having a car shed for long distance trains of South Eastern Railway. Overtaken by 12073 up Howrah Bhubaneswar Jan Shatabdi Express. Shantragati Junction Railway Station has been converted into a terminal station for some of the mail and express trains since the year 2015. Andul. Andul is also connected with Dankuni Junction and Dandan Junction through Kolkata Quad Link of Eastern Railway. Shialdah Puri Duronto Express runs through Andul via Kolkata Quad Link. Nowadays, most of the trains which are South India bound from northeastern states are running via Dankuni and Andul, bypassing Howrah.
Station here. Thank you. ট্রাকের আওয়াজ।
Thank you.
जगह ना।